1. Vegan diets help you eat more whole foods. Eliminating meat and dairy will force you to get creative with your produce and whole grain intake. You might be getting in a lot more color and variety of fruits, vegetables and whole grains that all have their own beneficial properties. 2. You'll slash your saturated fat intake. Saturated fat, the kind that drives up cholesterol and likely contributes to heart disease, is primarily found in animal products, such as meat and cheese. By going vegan, you'll automatically reduce the amount you eat. 3. Your risk of chronic diseases will go down. In part because of lower saturated fat levels, any transition to more plant-based eating is just extremely heart healthy. There's a really substantial amount of research that correlates more plant-based diets with decreased risk of chronic diseases, such as heart disease, cancer and diabetes. 4. You might end up cooking more. With a vegan diet, it does require a lot more attention to making sure you're getting all the appropriate nutrients that you need. While this may be challenging for some people, it also means that you'll likely end up preparing more of your own food, one of the easiest ways to slash unnecessary fat, calories and additives. 5. You'll make the planet healthier. Research has shown that plant-based diets are better for the environment than meat-based eating plans, since raising animals for food requires large amounts of energy, land and water. By dropping meat, you may be reducing your carbon footprint, too.